We are absolutely honored and delighted to welcome Johns Creek High School Orchestra to the stage. You guys are an amazing group of musicians. We're thrilled. So, before we play, I just want to ask you to turn off your cell phones if you haven't done that already. Just make sure that everything is silent so we can enjoy the music. And then, Jeffrey, if you would, let's go ahead and tune the orchestra. We'll get started, okay? Maestro Young Kim.
We have one more piece to perform for you. Before we do, I'd like to thank Professor Hostetter for inviting us to this beautiful campus. This is absolutely beautiful. I haven't had a chance to see the other side. I've been to Legacy, and I've been here before to judge the LGBE, but didn't realize how wonderful this place, this facility. And we know about the world-class the faculty here. Again, thank you so much, Professor Hostetter, and also the wonderful faculty members that gave a world-class master class to our students. So I really, really appreciate it. Well, thank you again so much. The last piece of Fiddle Fiddle.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Just a word of real praise for your performance, Johns Creek High School Orchestra. You sound great. Really, I think all of us enjoyed the performance. Thank you so much for coming here. Come back and visit us along the way. Love to see you or watch us on the streams. You'll see we have some concerts upcoming that'll be really terrific. And you can see Anne Luis, incredibly talented conductor. Glad to have him in our student body here. He's amazing. And I just want to thank my friend and colleague and Young Kim. Amazing. Thank you so much for all you do for music, your leadership. We are grateful to you in the state of Georgia and beyond. Thank you so much. Here's some Tchaikovsky. Enjoy.